How you doing? Oregon Coast guy here. You can tell I've got a little bit of a cold. I'm still trying to get over, so my voice is a little gruff. Anyway, this video, I wanted to show you some of my favorite mugs in the house. It's something that I don't really collect, but I enjoy if I see an interesting mug that means something to me, like I've been to the place, or it's just a cool mug, or it brings back memories of my childhood or something like that. I'll pick it up, and I don't have a lot, but the ones that I do have are pretty cool. So let me show you a couple. The first one that I have, I just recently got this. This is my coffee break mug. See the coffee break right there? And turn it around here. And it says coffee break, and it's got a little clock. And coffee break on the other side, mug with a clock on it. I just got it because it's kind of cool looking. It's kind of nostalgic looking, a 50s type of writing and design, I guess. And that's what I'm drinking from right now. This here is my Pixie Kitchen mug. See, it says Heavenly Food down at the bottom there. This was a place that was located in Lincoln City and burnt to the ground many years ago. Was renovated and built back up and then sold and torn down eventually again. But it's got the train and Pixie Kitchen on that side. And get over here so I can turn around. And the Pixie on the other side. And this is an original mug from the restaurant, so very special to me. Also from the Oregon coast, various locations down there, is Moe's, which is a great place to go get clam chowder and other cool seafood. And it says Moe's on that side, and nothing on that side, but Moe's on that side. That's my Moe's mug. Nice big heavy duty mug. My next mug, I'm in love with Coke stuff. I love Coke stuff. So this is my Coca-Cola Cafe mug. It's got Coca-Cola Cafe on both sides, and silverware says Coca-Cola Cafe on it. And I've got a whole set of these dishes and the mugs and glasses, Coke glasses, and the silverware. So that's my next one. Okay, this next one is also a real collector's item. This I got down at Disneyland in there on their 50th anniversary. It says Disneyland in 2000, and Mickey on that side. It's a real big mug. It's got Mickey surrounding the mug, and got a little Disneyland insignia, 2000 again. Got the Space Needle there and the Matterhorn, and there's the monorail, and that's a real favorite of mine too. And finally, this is my Denny's mug. And I got this from a waitress. I asked her if she would sell me one. She sold me one for, I think it was like a buck and a half or something like that. And this is a favorite just because I like restaurants. It's pretty cool. So those are my mugs. I've got other ones, but nothing really worth mentioning. Not as cool as any of the ones that I showed you. There you go. There you have it. Hope you enjoyed it. Come visit me at my website, romanticoregoncoast.com, and keep your toes in the sand. See you later.